principal ma'am, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. My name is Junagadh from Standard 4 Bhagat. I like to detail you about my experience of my educational way from nursery to Standard 4. First of all, I took admission in the first flight in the year 2017. There was a trustee ma'am. She was my class teacher. The first flight has opened the door of my imagination when I entered in the Eklavya Public School in LKG. I took part in singing competition at that time. When I entered in the HKG in the same school, in HKG, I took part in weight bearing sport. When I entered in the first standard, and then after I am studying in the same school. Right now, I am in standard 4. Here, I always first the examination and take part in many activities arranged by the school. My favorite subject is maths. All teachers are very intelligent and honest here. All teachers love their students so much. I have many friends here, but my best friend is Dudra, and last name is Vedans. Our school publicly gives emphasis on students' discipline, good manners, and personality development. Teachers never punish their students, but improve our behavior by giving them advice and teachers. We celebrate many functions like Independence Day, Republic Day, Janmashtami, Holi, etc. I also participate myself in extracurricular activities. Students are motivated to stay first rank in all of our competitions by giving good prizes. All teachers are particular about students' development. They arrange extra class on holiday too. In extra class, emphasis on weak points of students, so that teachers are dedicated to school. The principal man took this work due to all students as per the basic course, so that students are benefited. The school also provides academic calendar to all students. The academic calendar present and mission of our national festival and holiday, generation timetable, etc. So, it is novelty of academic calendar in Eklavya Public School and other school. Really, my Eklavya Public School is very, very excellent. Thank you, management team. Thank you, all teachers and all my friends. Thank you so much.